Stork delivers the baby, and now a local bank delivering the diapers. Farmington Bank employees are delivering thousands of diapers to a transitional housing facility to help out some families in need. Women who use food stamps or federal WIC vouchers cannot use them to buy diapers. The director says the diapers are a welcome donation that will help a whole lot of families.
When you're spending part of your income on Pampers at $30 a box, you could buy food with that. So it makes a world of difference to women who really need it.
Recent study by Yale University found that 3 in 10 low-income mothers cannot afford an adequate supply of diapers.